Hayden gives up the dribble. Oubre calling for it, gets it, and it goes up with a thunderous left hand over the top of Paul George.
Here it is right here. Beverly goes for the steal and exposes Paul.